Well, it's a way to help keep your kids healthy this busy season, getting the flu vaccine.
Yeah, we don't have time to get sick. The Valley Today's Christy Larson joins us live from Essentia Health with more on the importance of getting your family vaccinated. Good morning, Christy.
Good morning, guys. Yeah, that's right. But for kids, too. And we are Dr. Jessica Kuhn. And first of all, who needs to be getting this vaccine this season?
Vaccine. All children 6 months and older can get the vaccine. And then caregivers who take care of children, especially under the age of 6 months, should be getting the vaccine to protect those children.
And that means grandparents, parents, even babysitters and nannies need to be getting those vaccines.
Absolutely.
And also, we were talking about for young kids, it's so important for them because you even have told me that it's unfortunate that some kids even die from this every single year. We hear it in the news. And talk about that.
So you're right. Over 145 children actually died last season from the influenza virus. So it's extremely important for everybody to get the vaccine, but especially for small children.
And I know you see kids in here all the time with a lot of those flu symptoms. When is it time for people to bring their kids in? It's when that fever lasts a few days and maybe they aren't keeping foods down.
Absolutely. If they have a high fever, if they have some of those symptoms, they should definitely be seeking attention, especially if you know that you've been exposed to the influenza virus.
And I know that this influenza virus or vaccine also does a few strains, and there's actually two different ways that people can get their flu vaccine this year.
That's right. You can actually get the shot or you can get a flu mist, which is a nasal spray.
But I can't do the mist. I unfortunately am a little sick right now. Who can get the mist?
People who can get the mist are children 2 years old or older, and anybody who doesn't have asthma. So if you have asthma, you really shouldn't be getting the flu mist.
And two, we're going to be talking a little bit more about why it's so important and how you can get it. You can't just do a walk-in appointment here, but we'll be telling you more about what you can do to get your kids that flu shot as soon as possible. And guys, I'm going to be rolling up my sleeve as well, and I'm going to be getting my flu shot this morning. We'll talk a little bit more about that coming up next.
Showing everybody just how easy it is.
Yep,
Christy Larson reporting live for us this morning. Well,